Okay, I gotta talk about that for a moment. So that is one thing about the Yamaha, and you saw me nearly go down, but I was able to pull out of it without having to shift down. The Yamaha's amazing tractor-like ability. So it has a lot of torque, even though it doesn't rate as high as some of the others as torque level. For some reason, the engine characteristic just has a lot of low-end torque, and it really prevents it from stalling on something like that. Doesn't like to start very well, though.